And suddenly I was thrown into this expansive, amazing feeling
of freedom. freedom.